One of the things that I get asked a lot about doll sheep, and it's always funny to me, is people are like, I want a real twisty one. So we got two sheep here. Jonah Stewart killed this, and Eric Glass killed this other one. The one on the left is Jonah Stewart. That's what you call a broomer. So stubby, old, that's a legal sheep. And the one on the right, obviously, is a really big, twisty doll sheep. The Brooks Range produces more of these. The NWT is really known for these twisty type sheep. So another question is like, what type of sheep, you know, you're gonna stare at that thing on the wall for the rest of your life. If you look at an outfitter's website or you talk to a guy and all his sheep are broomed and your dream is to kill a big twisty, you know, full curl ram, probably should look for a different spot. Doesn't mean that guy doesn't offer a great sheep hunt. It means you gotta pick out what you're looking for. There's some draw areas in Alaska. The Chugach where Lance operates in, it has the biggest sheep, probably the biggest sheep in the world in one area, and it's the toughest doll sheep hunting in the world, basically. So if you don't like brush and you don't like ice, I would suggest not putting in there. It's tough hunting.